archery glove off eBay. I'm not really sure what year it's from. Economical glove, 3383, size is large, vinyl with soft leather, reinforced finger protectors, adjustable Velcro, wrist strap, traditional camo pattern. Little elk bathing in a stream. How's that Fred Bear back there? I'll take a shot. Yeah, and it's the bear necessities. That cracks me up. Made in Korea. Cool. So far. I like the wrist strap, the Velcro is thin. It's a thin strap, and the little piece of Velcro is fairly thin compared to other gloves that I have where the strap is much wider. Like that. I like the portion of the fingers, they're pretty long. Take your first spin. I'm just gonna rip that L tag off for large. It's pretty dumb. I don't know. The tag should be on the back or something. It's pretty. Why would they put it right there? But whatever. Easy to rip out, I guess. Maybe because it's when it's in there, so you know what size you're buying. And it's something about when it's in the packaging. I bet it's probably some. Marketing mumbo jumbo got into a meeting and then too many heads got involved and all of a sudden the tag ended up on the front of the glove. Something stupid like that. That's how it works in corporate America. Anyhow, let's take first spin.
We're going to test it out with a Ben Pearson Hunter 7.9 given to me by my good friend Todd Reeves. All things archery and shooting. Thank you, Todd. We're going to shoot that turkey. Try for that monster bag to the right. Turkey's at like 20 yards. Monster bag's at like 22 or 3 yards or so.
uphill with deceptive. I kept shooting away too short. I switched over to the monster bag. And yeah, first shot, pretty good. It's like right on there.